Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
PowerPoint presentations are designed to be presented to an audience, but sometimes you might need to print them too. That's why it's important to understand the basics of printing and also the options that are unique to PowerPoint. To get started, go ahead and navigate to the Backstage view, then click Print in the left pane. Here you'll find everything you need to print your presentation, including a preview and a place to adjust your settings. Now, we could just enter the number of copies we want and click the print button right away. But before we do that, why don't we take a look at some of the options below? If you're connected to more than one printer, for example, you can use the menu here to choose the one you want. You can also enter a custom slide range if you're working with a longer presentation and you only want to print certain slides. Otherwise, Print All, the default option, should work just fine. Next up is Page Layout, where you can decide how your slides are going to be arranged on the printed page. Let's take a closer look at some of these options. Full Page Slides is the default. As you can see from the preview on the right, this will print each of your slides on its own separate page. If we click Notes Page, on the other hand, the printout will include any notes that you've added to the slide, which makes it really easy to reference those while you're presenting. The next option is called Outline. This one is unique because it prints only the text from your slides instead of the slides themselves. Some presenters like to use this as a guide to help them remember the flow of their presentation. Finally, we have a wide variety of handouts to choose from. These work really well if you want to give your audience a hard copy of your presentation. I like the layout that has three slides, because it includes space for people to write their own notes and comments. One of the last things I'm going to do is switch from full color to grayscale, which can really save on printer ink. When you're ready, go ahead and click the print button at the top of the pane. And now you just have to wait for your presentation to finish printing.